Alright guys, welcome back to another episode of Kingdom. So, just standing right here, you can see some differences. One, the pig head. Two, the villagers. I was gonna record last night, and I had just gotten too tired to record. So I went and got some villagers from the closest village and set up a quote-unquote village, if you want to call it that. So these are just two of what I have over there, but I'll show you that in just a moment. Micro sugarcane farm, micro farm. Oh, and the pig head is because I added the more mob heads and the even more mob heads plugin. And this is, yeah. This is the village and whatnot. Got over 100 doors in it. So, but what we're gonna be working on is not that actually can't be like that, but not the tower itself, but a way to get to the tower. Let me just that. And as you can see, I put in the rest of the balconies and the details and whatnot. So, as soon as we can sleep, well, that's where the flint and steel went. Hope we can't light those on fire. Oh yeah, I've been doing a lot of trading. And let's actually pull this out. Okay, so central wise, right here. This is a build I have planned out, but I just messed up on the counting. Didn't realize the pick was that good. So, something else I did between episodes was I went and found an end portal and I set up a portal to go to a portal. Travel to a nice plain spikes biome. Pretty much did some material gathering, added some stuff. Did a crap ton of digging, which I'll show you once we finish this. digging was for the warehouse. I started a floor pattern. I have to say started because it maybe covers like 4% of the total warehouse. Yeah. Now, I really don't know why I went with another theme with the bridge. I just thought it would kind of match some of the tower tie-in a bit. As part of the lore that I can think of would be, like, the mage as corrupted the surroundings and whatnot, so. Though, if anyone can come up with some better lore, by all means, do so. Just to smooth it into the terrain, we won't need bone blocks. I have a shovel. An axe works best on that. I don't have my silk touch on me. More half slabs real quick, which honestly isn't too bad. Let's see, it's a fishing shack, which is probably just where I'm gonna move the AFK fish farm to. wait, no, don't need to make any more. So that goes there, and there. Damn. Okay, and then I said I was gonna show you guys. Actually, that's something we'll probably work on next episode. Give me the emeralds back. Lily pad, yeah, I'll leave the bed. Oh, something I did learn today, sugar cane will naturally grow 4 tall. Just, it takes them a really long time. Yeah, I did a lot of digging. Last time you guys saw this, this was starting to be hollowed out, or this was hollowed out back to where it was, but this big chunk was still there. What I did is I just went up to the max height that I was gonna do, 2 blocks, and just went from there and just went down layer by layer. Let's see if we can get a spider head. Sugar. But yeah, that's pretty much what I've done between episodes, and the bridge is, yeah, and my thought with this is I'll probably just make a drop to where they spawn, they fall, they die, the items get sent up into chests, simple as that. But this, it's jungle wood, furnaces, coal blocks, and cobble stairs. They are spaced out by 5 blocks. I mean, I've seen them spaced out by 3 with stone variants there, and that looked wonderful. This is just what I felt like doing. I saw that and I really liked it. Where I got that from was, I believe, Wells Knight Gaming. Sorry, I'm not 100% sure I remember it correctly. Sugar. Rotten flesh. Nope, they can't go on there. Let's see. Oh, we could just throw it in here. See? Packed ice. Got some of that. And then I suppose before we end this episode off, we can go do a little trading together. Nope. temperature? You are. 13. Actually. Yep. Let's see, what's the... Nope, just someone better I can use for coal. That is pretty much it for this episode. Thanks for watching. See you guys next time. Bye.